So I'll do one more, and then have involuntary spasms of my wrist. This is everyone should have their heart broken at least once, shouldn't they? So this is my attempt at closure. Tracy Lewis, you'll never hurt me again. I'm done singing songs about you. I'm done singing songs about you. It's not as if I cared about you anyway, 'cause I'm done singing songs about you. It's not like you matter to me. It's not like you matter to me. It's not like I cried when you went out with Kevin, and I'm done singing songs about you. And I'm not one who thinks too deeply, and they had me put away if I was the type to obsess my tiny details like the star or legend for me. And besides, even if I did, it's not like I've got a mental picture of the postcard in the cardboard in your kitchen. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Now Jonah, he lived in a whale. Now Jonah, he lived in a whale. Me, I live in a goldfish called Bob, and I'm done singing songs about you. Yeah, once you were at homeless rest. Yeah, once you were at homeless rest. Now your anger mismatches, and what more is there to say, 'cause I'm done. And I'll probably never sing this song again. Yeah, I'll probably never sing this song again. I might possibly never sing this song again, 'cause I'm done singing songs about you. Yes, I'm done singing songs about you, 'cause I'm done singing songs.
Yeah, I love that.
What can do more later? I can do with a little resting recuperation.
Love that song. Okay.
Thank you.
Could we have another round of applause for the consummate shakester that is Colin Stock?